so much for joining me today. So today's video is going to be a makeup palette type of organization and display video. Now I'm not gonna be like, oh, buy a storage bin and stick your palettes inside of it. I wanna show you a cute way to basically display your palettes. So it almost kinda looks like a store. I don't know if you can see it behind me. Before we begin the video, please make sure you give it a thumbs up. Let's see if we can get this video to 400 likes. Every thumbs up really helps my channel, and you know, the more thumbs up I get on these type of videos, I know to stay in this direction. So I'm gonna show you three different items you can use from Dollar Tree to display your palettes. Each item is gonna cost you a dollar, and there's no crafting to this whatsoever, unless you want to do that. If you're not familiar with my channel, I like to do lots of Dollar Tree DIYs, very inexpensive DIYs. So I have a tutorial for this vanity mirror you see behind me. I have a tutorial for how to make the tear right there and this rotating lipstick organizer, that foundation holder. I have a tutorial for pretty much everything you see behind me. And I've been slowly building up this vanity, so I really wanted to make sure I had a cute way to display my palettes. Okay, let's just jump right into it. So my personal favorite item that you can get from Dollar Tree to display your palettes are these little displays for picture frames. Basically what you do is just take it, put it wherever you want it, and then just put the palettes inside of it. Now they hold way more than just a palette. I used a palette and a few of them, and then I put some multiple palettes in, like mainly the big ones. So they come in three different sizes, a small, medium, and large, and my personal favorite is the smaller one. I just love the way it looks. Now all of the palettes you're seeing me display in this video are all the palettes that I own. I don't own any more. I wanted to make sure all of my palettes were displayed like that just because I like the way that it looks, and it's so easy to just grab my palette that I want for the day and then just put on my makeup. I don't really like it inside of storage bins or drawers because you try to keep it organized and then it just ends up messing up on you, or at least on me. These little displays come in two colors. They come in silver and in gold. The next item you could purchase from Dollar Tree to display your palettes are display easels. Basically, you put pictures inside of them too. Now with this, you can hold a lot of palettes. Honestly, I've got maybe, I think there's five palettes here or six, and I know I could put more inside of that. It also depends how thick your palette is, but the palettes that are there are pretty thick. These as well come in two different colors, even though one of them isn't a color really, it's clear, and then the other one is in black. Now the final product that you can use from Dollar Tree to display your palettes is a napkin holder. Now I've actually shown you guys this before in my $1 makeup organizers from Dollar Tree video, but basically I'm showing it to you guys again just in case you forgot about it, or maybe you haven't seen that video. You can see that my napkin holder has a silver trimming on it. That is actually from the tutorial that I'm talking about where I show you the makeup organizers. That is it, you guys. I just think that it's a very nice way to display your palettes. I know some people might not want to display their palettes like that, especially if they have younger kids running around and they think, you know, they might knock it over and break it, but I just love the way that it looks. So this video, like I said, was just an idea video. There is no crafting to this at all. Like I said, you can do something else to it if you want to, spray paint it, glue rhinestones to them, or glitter, whatever you want. Thank you so much for watching, you guys, and again, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, and make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, join the Bargain Family. We like to save our money here. With that being said, I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm actually going to be showing you the new background for this channel. This isn't necessarily my background for this channel. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye! You wanna leave me, but I refuse to let you go. If I have begged me for your sympathy, I don't mind, cause you mean that much to me. Ain't too proud to beg, sweet darling, please don't leave me, girl, don't you know. Ain't too proud to plead, baby, baby, please don't leave me, girl. Any of you guys grow up on Motown because of your parents? Yeah, me, I love Motown.